The FDA is recalling two popular blood pressure medications due to concerns over a possible cancer risk. Teva Pharmaceuticals announced that it has launched a voluntary recall of amlodipine valsartan and amlodipine valsartan hydrochlorothiazide combination blood pressure tablets. It's a long list that we've included in the CBS New York article. And according to the FDA, the drugs could contain an impurity which has been classified as a possible carcinogen in humans. If you take either drug, you're being asked to contact your doctor or pharmacist for advice on alternative treatments. The warning here is that stopping the drugs immediately with no alternative medication could pose a greater risk for patients. The drugs were manufactured for Teva by Mylan India. Gilma Avalos for CBSNewYork.com.